The incredible.
No, because it's incredible.
Welcome, neighbors.
All right, so this is the house here in Milton, Willow Street. I believe it's 876 Willow Street. And what they do is, it's called the Magical Lights of Milton, and it's actually a fundraiser for, I believe, the Milton District Hospital. This is their 13th year doing it, and it's funny. We happened to find this house by fluke last year. We were just driving around the neighborhood, and I decided, oh, you know what, let's turn down this street. And we, as soon as we made the turn on the street, I'm like, what's going on here? And we noticed that there were cars there, where people in the people on the sidewalk watching this. And that's when we realized, like, this is the premier house in Milton to come through during Christmas time to watch the lights. As you can see, all the lights are synchronized to whatever song is being played. You had songs from Disney, Universal, and yeah, I believe it runs this year it started early. This year it was running from November 26th to January 2nd. And then 2 weeks ago or 3 weeks ago, I had the opportunity to meet the owner, and he was telling us how this year is two old songs, two new songs. And he's been doing it for 13 years, raising money for the hospital, which is a great cause. And yeah, it's just a joy, man. So we're every night from 5 to 10. From November 26th to January 22nd. I think because they're singing a Christmas song.
Lightning McQueen.
Disney inspiration.
It's amazing.
Princess Puppy.
Back to Disney.
If you want to listen to the music at this house, tune in to 99.7.
See you soon. Don't be a stranger.
Please be sure to visit and like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter. We ask that you consider making a donation before you leave, and please be careful as you leave. From our family to yours, Merry Christmas and Happy